This is the moment when Mariah sees Wentworth.
My name is Wentworth Miller, and I'm the guy who appears at a party all mysterious, and I steal Mariah from Eric Roberts.
She's about to get married in part two of this video, but you don't know that. This, and Wentworth, she still loves him, I think, deep down, even though she's with Eric Roberts, who's one handsome guy. He's coming, and he's showing his face, and he's messing her up. Temporarily, though, because she's living it up.
It's a really great feeling to feel the buzz and the anticipation, because when you put so much of yourself into a record and then you feel people actually like getting excited about it and leaking records, which is what happened with It's Like That, it just caught on and stuff. It's that was something totally new for me, but just in general, just the whole buzz thing, I haven't had anything like this since, you know, my first record.